Hello, and welcome to my first drawing tutorial. And I will be doing a very basic idea of how I draw horses. And this feels very weird talking to myself. Okay, as you can see, I've started by blocking in the heaviest parts of the horse with simple shapes. We have shoulders, belly, and the bottom. And now I'm going to add in a neck. I suck at necks, but here we go. Okay, so we're basically using circles, eggs, and straight lines. It's not rocket science, really. And there's the head. Okay, now for some legs. I generally do dots and sticks to represent the legs, and that's too long, but hey, never mind. I'm doing this quite quickly because I want it to fit on a YouTube video. And if it's half an hour long, it'll be a bit silly. What's the maximum? About 10 minutes? All wrong. That's better. And I'm not that fussed about going wrong in the early stages. I can always erase it later. And I'm using yellow paper because that's what all the cool kids use. Or not. It was just very, very cheap. Okay. I'm now adding some flesh to the limbs. And a hoof. Fantastic. I'm not drawing very well because I'm being very, very self-conscious. Ha 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 ha. Okay. And in case you can't tell, this horse is trotting, with its legs moving in diagonal pairs. Fun times. Now if you have any questions about what I'm doing, you can always leave a message. And I can answer you with text, so you don't have to hear my silly, silly voice. And I'm still talking to myself. And I am actually referencing this from one of my own photos. That's right, kids, go out and take your own photos. Right, four legs. Let's add some detail to the head. So at the moment, he hasn't got a face. Never mind. Nostrils are tear shaped, they're really easy. Shiny eyes. Or just one eye. His horse's eyes are really wide set. You can only see both of them when you're looking at the horse from the front. Well, I know all sorts of fun facts, I'm quite clever. And that neck is horrible, it really is. This probably should be called a how not to draw horses tutorial. Let's make the shoulder a bit more realistic, because it's actually got, you know, muscles and bones and junk. Yeah, before I would ink or colour this, I would remove all the construction lines and actually make it good. And there we are. Super quick horsey drawing tutorial. Goodbye.